Subscribe this channel and press the bell icon to never miss the update from Rishikesh speaking. In today's world, internet is Google and Google is internet. And that's for most of us. We use this search engine every day as it has become an one-stop solution for most of our problems. But many of you might be unaware about some cool Google tricks. Yes, there are some Google tricks which are interesting and funny at the same time. In this video, I will show you some Google tricks which will refresh you in this lockdown period. Here it goes. This is one of the most popular Google tricks. What you have to do is just simply type "do a barrel roll" in the Google search box and then see the magic. The page will rotate twice and then it will come back to its original position. The page rolls like a barrel. Interesting, right? Send this trick to your friends and observe their reactions. It is also another one of the funny Google tricks. Just simply type "ask you" in the Google search bar and see the magic. The page will tilt a little. Yes, it seems that it's not as interesting as other Google tricks, but isn't it unusual to see the biggest search engine tilting a bit on your screen? This is really an interesting game. What you have to do is just simply type "Atari Breakout" in the Google search bar. In the All section, click on elgwg.im and see the magic. You will see the images will be transformed into blocks where you can play this iconic game. Interesting. Let me know your maximum score in the comment section below. Now, this term is familiar with the IT guys. Basically, recursion means repetition. Now, when you type this word "recursion" in the Google search bar, you will see a strange thing. Google says, "Did you mean recursion?" Now, even if you type the word with correct spelling, it will always show the same thing. That "did you mean recursion?" Try this out. All the things on the earth experiences gravity. But what if gravity works on the Google homepage itself? Yes, if you type "Google gravity" in the Google search bar and click on elgwg.im and then click on the "I am feeling lucky" button, you will observe a fun project called Google Gravity. It seems as if Google itself is experiencing a gravitational force. Anagram is basically a word formed by rearranging the letters of the other. Now, Google does a funny and smart thing here. Whenever you type the word "anagram" in the Google search bar, it says, "Did you mean Nag a Ram?" Isn't it a strange thing? Well, if you observe carefully, you will see that the anagram of the word "anagram" is "Nagaram." Isn't it so? It is another funny Google trick. Just type "Zerg Rush" in Google search bar and click on elgwg.im. You will see a magic. You will see that several O starts to fall off from the search bar and slowly eat up the whole page, leaving nothing behind. Really, it's an interesting thing to watch. Google Sky is another cool trick on Google
that enables users to fly through space. It is really an interesting one for those who gets fascinated with the sky. Just type Google Sky in the Google search bar and click here. Google Sky will be opened and you can see celestial objects including stars, constellations, galaxies, planets and the Earth's moon via Google Sky. So, friends, these were some funny Google tricks. Comment below what's your favorite trick. And please like and share this video. And if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe this channel to get more of such interesting facts. Thank you. We will be back again.